So taxidermy is a learning process, and while working on this roadkill cat, I made a shit ton of mistakes. It was very scary looking, googly eye kind of. So I put it on a board, a heart-shaped board that I made, and then I added some jewelry and a little crown and some human eyelashes, and I either made it better or way, way worse. I have not decided yet.